Okay, you tell me. You went to get your medical checkup again. Below.
October.
This October.
October CT scan.
This October.
Few months ago, CT scan. Annual CT scan once a year.
Once a year.
CT scan.
And what did they say?
CT scan, and then the result was a bit late. Kan, come out because something good.
Yeah.
Internal. Then I was so scared. Sometimes wake up at night and things. So then they got result come out. It's just the same, 4.8 centimeter. Last time it was 4.8.
It started with 4.8.
4.6 and 4.8, you got two lumps.
Then 4.8, one is 4.8. And then these two doesn't grow at all.
No.
Nothing.
The report says there's no other growth in the liver.
For the last six years.
So then the doctor was a bit surprised. He said it was a surprise to see the result. He said the result. Then so he saw the result of flaking the whole. So many years. And I said yes. I don't tell him about the treatment with you. So I told him, I'm happy. I'm so happy today. I said, I'm not scared. So I said, wow, there's no. Are you sure? I said, there's no issue. No growth. But also, what about the lesion? There's some, something there. I said, so maybe that's that thing. We don't know either. We don't know. So anything else? I look forward to see you next year lah.